We've all heard of show dogs, but what about a show cow? Iowa's Lautner Farms has been primping cows and bulls for years to give them the competitive edge in the cattle industry. Despite their unique appearance, these fluffy cows are not a special breed. Their coiffed coats may look snugly soft, but beauty comes at a thick price. The entire beauty pageant treatment takes over an hour. After the cows are washed and blow-dried, groomers use special brushes, combs, and, yes, hairspray to create the signature look. A final trim ensures not a single hair is out of place. Though the fluffy cows gained widespread attention after photos like these appeared on the internet, breeders insist the practice and the competitive spirit is nothing new.
Showing cattle and that kind of thing has been around a long time, and it's really a kind of a big part of our heritage in agriculture out here in Iowa, at least, where kids take those animals to the fair and exhibit them and show off their year's worth of hard work of working with those animals.
Despite their newfound fame, it's business as usual at Lautner Farms, even as these blown-out bovines get ready for their close-up. Rita Foley, The Associated Press.